How to fix Arc Browser 0x80073D02 error in Windows 11?
Hello friends,
are you getting this error when installing the Arc Browser in Windows 11? To fix it, follow the steps. Click on the link from the description of this video. This will download .msix setup file. Once downloading is completed, click on File Explorer icon. Click on Downloads, right click on arc.x64.msix, select Install. Click on Install. The browser is successfully installed. That's all, friends. Thanks for watching the video.